Hi guys, so if you wonder what the Gojo was, here it is. It's on my board on the Meiko 150 by 40, the new Meiko 2009 from Ocean Rodeo. So the Gojo, it's an inflatable product. You install it on your board, very easy. And then you can just enjoy your riding without the leash. So the leash is very dangerous, as you know. It causes a lot of injuries. So here you go, you install your Gojo, you go kite. Once you lose your board, you just have to wait your board come back downwind. And with the Gojo, it will come back much faster than if you don't have it. Also, once your board flip upside down on the water and you look everywhere for it, with the Gojo, it will flip back over in the right position and drift downwind. And you can recover your board much faster. So it's a very good product for beginners, for kite schools that want to get rid of the leash because it's very dangerous. Or even for people that want to kite far away in deep sea or in places where it's really choppy. So Lin Vincent here will explain you how to use this system, show you how to install it, and give you a good demonstration. So I hope you will enjoy it. And for more information, check oceanrodeo.com and you will see all about the new 2009 Ocean Rodeo product. Thank you.